Social media detectives put two and two together after they saw Justin Combs and Grease taking pictures of like the scenery and the umbrellas, and they matched the same video as Shani Jones, which is Kanye West's alleged ex at this point, I'm assuming. So both of them in Grease, and it's alleged that both of them are in Grease together and they dating. So like I said, social media detectives, because the thing about her, she is not going to announce anything. Like, a lot of these Instagram models, IG influencers, whatever you want to call them, soon as they done with it, dude, they might get on Twitter or something and say, I'm tired of these niggas, this and that and the third, I'm on to the next one. Or they'll just blast them, he ain't this, he ain't that. But Shani Jones, she not moving like that. Neither did Julia Fox. When Julia Fox broke up with Kanye West, and like, if Shani Jones is broke up with Kanye West now, they didn't get on Instagram or make a video talking about, oh, we broke up, I'm single, this and that. Like a lot of girls do. They just move in silence. Just like Lori Harvey. You did not hear about her breaking up with Michael B. Jordan until maybe you seen it on Instagram or something. But you didn't hear nothing from her, though. So it is what it is. These are, unfortunately today, these are the new celebrities. So they're not going to go. After she leave Kanye West, she's not going to go with a regular lawyer or a doctor, any other person that's not famous, even though he might have money, he might look good. She is not going to step. Doing that is like stepping down. So, of course, she's going to mess with somebody else in the industry, which is Diddy's son. He's affiliated with Diddy. Diddy is damn near a billionaire, if not a billionaire at this point. So, of course, she's going to mess with his son. And it's ironic that Lori Harvey dated him in the past, too. But it's like, it just seems like all these celebrities date each other. It's just funny how that worked out. Her and Kanye West seem to be over. I'm pretty sure in the next couple weeks, you're going to see Kanye West pictured out with a whole nother girl that probably looks something like Kim Kardashian. You already know how Kanye West like him. He like him shaped, Coke bottle shaped, long dark hair, and pale as a motherfucker. But yeah, man. So the social media detectives has found it out once again. It's one thing about social media. Like, people are going to investigate, man. But what y'all think about this, your boy B. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. I'm out.